हेलो चिल्ड्रन, आई एम सविता गौर, टीचर इन केके वाघ इंग्लिश स्कूल सरस्वती नगर नासिक। वेलकम बैक। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ टू सर्कल द सेट ऑफ गिवन फ्रैक्शन। मींस सपोज अ फ्रैक्शन इज गिवन टू यू लाइक 1/2 और 2/4। दिस टाइप ऑफ फ्रैक्शन इज गिवन एंड सम पिक्चर्स आर गिवन एंड यू हैव टू सर्कल इट दैट मच ऑफ फ्रैक्शन। बट व्हेन इट इज अ सिंगल शेप यू कैन डू दैट, बट if it is there are many things and you have to count that much of things according to that fraction, it is difficult. So let us see a trick how to circle the or how to find out the fraction of the number of things. Okay, let us see on the board. See here, you can see this table. In this table, this is the exercise in your book, page number 58. You can see there, you see here fraction. This is the fraction 1/2, 2/3 and 1/5. Here there is a set. Okay. In this set, I have drawn some pictures. Means you, according to that, this fraction, you have to circle these pictures. So it will show the fraction of that picture. Okay. And here we will do the rough calculation for your understanding. Okay. Now here, what is the fraction here? 1/2. Means 1/2, and number of set is number of here the shape or the apple are 1 and 2. Two apples are there. So we will write here 1/2 means the given fraction and number of total number of apples here multiplied by total number of apples. Okay, 1/2 multiplied by 2. If we multiply this number according to the rule, the 2 and 2 get cut because 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2, 1 into 1, 1 ones are 1. So what we have got the answer? 1 means we have to circle the half of these two apples. Half of is 1, okay? 1, okay? We have got the answer 1 here and half of 2 is 1. And in the same way, with the help of this calculation, it will become easy. Now we will come to the next fraction. It is 2/3. And number of leaves here, you have to count the number of leaves. First of all, you write here 2/3. Okay? 2/3. And you have to write you have to count the number of things here or leaves here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6. Means 2/3 multiplied by 6. According to the rule, 3 ones are 3. In the 3's table, how many times the 6 comes? 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. Okay? 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. 2 into 2 means 2 twos are 4. Okay? We got the answer 4. So, fraction of 2/3, how we will show here? By circling the 4 leaves. Okay? Fraction of 2/3 is 4. I have circled the 4 leaves here. 1, 2, 3 and 4. Because we have got the answer 4. Again, let us come to the last one. 1/5. Okay? We will write here first of all 1/5 and multiply it by number of shapes here. So, balls here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There are 10 balls given here. So, 1/5 multiplied by 10. Okay? Now, we will count the 5's table. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10. We will cut here again. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10. So, 1 multiplied by 2. 1 twos are 2. We got the answer 2. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10. 10. We have got 10 each like this because in 5's table, 2 times 2 5's are 10. So, we got the answer 2 here. And we will circle the 2 balls here. The fraction of this whole set 1/5, we will circle it here like this. Okay? Have you understood this now? In this way, we have learned how to find out the fraction or how to circle the given fraction. Okay? This is the half. Half of 2 apples is 1. Here 2/3. The fraction of 2/3 is 4 leaves we have done here and 1/5 is 2 balls we have seen here. By this calculation, you will come to know how to find out the fraction correctly. In this way, we have learned how to circle the set of equal to the given fraction. Okay? You try this at home. Thank you.